should have been doing this all along, but the price.